a Nowruz dance in Skadu, capital of the northern Pakistani province of Gilgit-Baltistan. A festival that marks the coming of spring dates back to ancient Persia. But during the last days of this region's harsh winter, another equally joyful event takes place. It's the extreme winter sports season. Participants and tourists pour in from around Pakistan and abroad.
This area is a gift to all humans around the world. This, the scenic beauty of the area, the glaciers, the mountains, the natural habitat, the environment, the forest. The tourism is number one. I think if we talk about the private sector in Gilgit-Baltistan, 70% of the businesses are related with the tourism.
Gilgit-Baltistan is a part of the greater Himalayan chain with snowy peaks that range from 7 to 8,000 meters in height. Skiers and mountain climbers come here to test the limits.
Ice traversing is unique in northern Pakistan. Skiers from Italy took part in making this possible. They also came to pay tribute to Pakistan's legendary mountaineer, Ali Sadpara, and to showcase the natural beauty of this area to attract more tourists and benefit the locals.
I am part of a team of six Italians. We came here to cross the Dilsai National Park to some ski touring. What we found was a unique landscape, high up, wild adventure. Something that I think a lot of people would be interested to do. Very unique place, special memories.
This year's winter and spring events are held in memory of Pakistan's famous climber Muhammad Ali Sadpara, who went missing last month while trying to scale the world's second highest peak in the Karakoram mountain range, otherwise known as K2. He was officially declared dead after several rescue missions by Pakistan's military failed to track him. At the foot of the mountain range, the town comes alive with visitors. Every imaginable type of goods could be seen on display here, from art to machine guns. The festival nights attract the old and the young, and there are hardly any signs of the COVID-19 restrictions and prevention measures seen elsewhere. For many, this remote region is an escape from the pandemic and a place to enjoy the traditions of old and new. Muhammad Val, Al Jazeera.